the best alternative. Mad Wasp Radio.
One in four of us will experience a mental health issue at some point in our lives. Mental illness is not discriminatory. It can happen to anyone, and it is not a sign of weakness any more than a physical illness.
Mental health is exactly the same as physical health. We've all got it. We have periods where we're well, where we're not so well. We may or may not need medical intervention for that. But unlike physical health, mental health stays hidden. And because it stays hidden, it actually can feed and breed in that isolation.
There is a common myth that only weak-minded people have mental health problems. That is most definitely not true.
After having borderline personality disorder my whole life, but only being diagnosed when I was 26, I realised that I had been through so much and survived so much that the fact that I survived had to mean something greater than just me being alive. It was a sign of hope that I needed to share to other people so that if they were in a really dark place, because I'd been to the darkest of places myself with my suicide attempts, that I came out the other side and that I built a life for myself. And I had this overwhelming feeling of, I need to speak up, I need to speak out, I need to tell people it's okay to speak out.
Research has shown that 63% of references to mental health in TV soaps and dramas were pejorative, flippant, or unsympathetic, with terms such as crackpot, a sad little psycho, or basket case having been used. On the positive side, almost half of storylines were actually sympathetic portrayals, often showing the characters as tragic victims.
So music, I mean, I'm passionate about how music can be a positive influence on, especially mentally, you know, especially for mental health. It's such a hugely positive thing, you know.
During Mental Health Awareness Week this year, Views from the Edge on Mad Wasp Radio will be specially focused on mental health, particularly encouraging people to speak out about their concerns rather than keeping them bottled up inside. During the week, the Mental Health Foundation are organising a series of curry and chat events around the UK where people can get together to enjoy a curry and talk about a variety of mental health issues. Look out for one near you. Also, keep an ear open for the Views from the Edge special during the week beginning 14th of May on Mad Wasp Radio.
Wasps. I believe, as a British person, wasps. They're quite cool, by the way. They're quite cool. Okay, off you go. Wasps.
Mad Wasp Radio.